breaking news.
That breaking news, a standoff shuts down several streets in Shorewood. This is a live picture of the area from News Chopper 12. 12 News has learned there's also been movement on the scene within just the last half hour. It's all going on near Oakland and Menlo.
12 News, Christina Palladino joins us live with new information.
Well, that's right. Right now, we are outside the Shorewood Village Hall waiting for authorities to brief us any minute now about what is happening of this ongoing tactical situation a few blocks from Village Hall between Oakland and Menlo. Now, we have some new video to show you of a robot that was just delivered to the scene to help authorities defuse the ongoing situation happening there. We've been showing you live pictures and video late this afternoon since all of this unfolded. Our partners at Shorewood Patch talked to a man who lives in the apartments where this incident is happening. He tells our Patch reporter that there is a potential hostage situation going on stemming from a domestic dispute. Apparently, a man is holding a woman hostage and has a gun. We've seen the tactical units from Milwaukee County Sheriff's Office as well as police in fatigues swarming an apartment building above a store called Harley's. Now, back out here live, we have been seeing people being evacuated from those apartment complexes as well as folks working in stores nearby. Police have been ushering onlookers well away from the scene because obviously it is a very dangerous situation. Again, we are expected to be briefed by law enforcement any minute now, and we will be sure to give you the latest information on what is going on here in Shore. We're going to pass it off to Matt Salemi and Chopper 12 from what you're seeing there in the sky.
Christina, right now, tactical officers are getting the robot ready to go into the apartment unit. They are outside in the parking lot at this point, and we've seen a lot of the people being evacuated as well from the buildings across the street from that apartment complex, as well as from the apartment complex itself. We've also seen them using a armored vehicle to ferry the tactical officers back and forth between the mobile command unit here at Capitol and Oakland, and between that and the apartment site. And right now, Oakland is completely shut down between Capitol Drive and Edgewood, and some of the blocks in between are actually blocked off at Oakland as well, so traffic being rerouted through the neighborhoods. It's a very difficult situation for travel, so it's advised that you stay away from the area until they have cleared this situation. Reporting live at News Chopper 12, Matt Salemi, WISN 12 News.
All right, thanks for the latest there. We'll keep everyone updated, of course.